Texas.
Terlingua Ghost Town Cemetery. Spend a little bit here and get some good footage of this really cool area. Yeah, it's really hot. Yeah, buddy.
And dusty.
Wow.
What is this? Oh, nothing.
That's a seat.
Oh.
Have a seat there, man. Take the load off.
Oh, look. Someone hadn't made it. We're gonna have to keep it here.
It's an old sardine can.
Yeah, we should take it.
No.
I'm just kidding.
I don't want that bad juju. Oh, wow, look at that little doorway. That'd be a perfect doorway for someone I'm not going to say his name. Kind of hard to fit through.
Yeah, look, it's open here by itself.
Wow, that's a ghost town thing, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Probably it's the wind blowing it.
This must have been the living room, huh? Here, don't open it, babe. Very cool. Let's go walk over here. Come on. Walk this way.
Yeah, it was really cool in there.
Yeah.
And it, look at the front and like some homework.
Yeah. Come this way. Check this out. Wow.
Nothing in there.
Yeah, it looks like the roof is completely gone off of this one. Hey, you gotta think people actually lived in these. Look, it's a whole mining community. Look at this. Come here, Clay. Yeah, look at this. This must have been a whole mining community right here.
Mm-hmm.
They used to say the devil lived in Terlingua.
What's this?
It's some kind of piping. They used to try to maybe make a roof, hold it on, and that didn't work. Watch for snakes, boy. There's the last one on the edge of the cliff.
Yeah. I had to go on the back to check it out.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. There's nothing really in there. Ouch.
Watch your step. And we ain't getting in that way. It's a nice little cactus block.